Hey up everyone and welcome back. So I'm going to continue on with the game now. So I'm on the third of four of the showdown chapter bit. So let's do this, yo. Electro got his powers after an accident. Yes. Let's do this. Anything? Something? I know I've bought missed a few things. Yes, no. Oh, come on, will you? I always forget, is it this one? Is this one in it? Thought so. Take this. Oh, thanks.
You should have asked the designers for a bigger health bar.
Yeah, I should have. Hate these ones that throw bomb things. Do my breathing. And it's gonna keep popping up. Or something.
Feel free to take that personally, by the way.
Where they are, you know. What? Oh, come on. I need to get rid of these, that's why. Maybe. I thought it was him then. Right, okay. Where to? Really? Come on, destroy him! Nice.
Hey, say hi to 7 or 9 or whatever her name is.
7 and 9. Right, destroy these things, quick. That's why they keep coming, you see. Come on. You're not gonna hit me and bash my buttons. Oh really, I can go now, guy. Nope, nobody? Yeah, that bit I know. Something here though, but I can't move the camera.
Notes on the next step.
You kidding me?
Sure, I beat you, but that doesn't help me pay my rent.
Yeah, you've got a point there, SM.
Hurry! Get him out of here!
Oh yeah, I forgot about this bit. Yeah, I think this is Spider-Man's enemy, the Tinkerer, I'm not
what
sure.
What a waste! You should have accepted Fury's offer, Spider-Man!
Hey, if he had offered to throw in a lifetime supply of stain remover, I would have been right there. As it is, looks like we got a fight.
We know what you're plotting. It won't work.
It won't work? Really? Oh, no! Not this dude again.
I'm hot.
Freeze.
Yeah, freeze. I'm saving the thing for what is it? Take this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this. He's here, ask the douchebag. Can't even see.
Anybody asks, I'll tell them you put up a heck of a fight.
Take this whirlwind. Oh, are you kidding me? Do this. I've got him. Just like that. Okay, can stop now. Stop. Is there anything I can collect before we can move on? Maybe, I don't know. Oh god. Is there somebody here? Yep. How rude. Thanks for waiting for me, guys. Take this and take that and take that. Get out the way! What?
What's the matter? Can't take the heat?
Obviously they can't. Oh, I forgot about this bit. Is there anything here? Nope. I'm not gonna bother fighting these douches. I need to use this to put this thing over here. Right, okay. Nice. Come on. Nice. I'd love to stay in chat, but I can't. Nice. I'm just gonna keep coming. Just keep coming, these douches. What? See? To go over here. Come on. No. And there's this letter thing, whatever it's called. Collectible thing, She-Hulk. Oh right, I see. Oh. Move. Get out the way, jackass. Can we go over here? Hey. Can you reach me right at the top? Right, I'm fed up with this. Nice. I'll take this. No, I forget it. I might as well just go over here so I can do this. There you go. Couldn't be bothered just defeating him. It'll take too long. There's Tinkerino. Tinkerino. Anything here maybe? I can't remember. Nope. Oh, I shouldn't have used that, should I? Never mind. What? Oh, he appears now, doesn't he?
You could have selected the painless option. Instead, you chose this.
Right, okay. So get rid of these douches first. Get rid of these asses first. If you can. There's one down.
All that mind control for nothing.
Yep. It is so true. That's easy. Take that, Tinkerino. Really?
Got my snowballs right here.
Yeah, me too. Come on. Come on. Come on. Take this.
I've had tougher sessions in the danger room.
Oh yeah. Nice. Right, that's it. Need to destroy these. Come on. That's it. What? Oh, right. Come on. Yes, run away like a coward, Tinkerer. That's what you do best.
Hurry! Send the signal! We cannot hold out much longer!
I'm trying to. Right. There you go. Oh, cat. Oh, come on. I can skip this car. Yes, I can skip this, but anyway, not to worry. So I am going to leave it there for now. And I will do the final part of the pro-registration walkthrough next time. So I shall see you all in a bit. Bye.